Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and in this video I'm going to learn how to transform this original shoe into three different shoes and with different cool colors in few easy steps, just like a professional. If you're new to my YouTube channel, please subscribe and be sure to hit the notification button so that when I upload a new video, you're 100% guaranteed to receive notifications about the uploads. Let's get into the video, and in this video I'm going to learn how to transform this shoe. This is a transparent, a PNG image type, and we have already made a video on how you can remove background from any image and make it transparent PNG SVG format. How you can do it, I will put the link in the description below how you can remove this image in just two clicks. The video is there just already. So now we can transform this shoe into three different three copies by holding Alt on Windows, and if you're using Mac, you would use Option button. So I'm holding Alt, then drag this shoe. It is in a bigger size. I'm going to change it a little by pressing Control T, and then resizing it by holding Alt and drag inside. You can drag it and into any size. So holding Alt and drag inside. Press Enter and it's in a smaller size now. Hold Alt again, drag, make another copy. Hold Alt again, drag and make a third copy. You can highlight, you can select all this by holding Shift button. Press Enter on the last layer or the last copy of the shoe. Then you see the three copies are selected now in the layers panel. You can play around with them. So I hold Alt, Control T, then drag outside to make them a little bit bigger so they can be easily visible. Press Enter. Let me position them properly. Just smart like that. So these are the three copies we made, duplicate copies from this original one. It will be here so we can see difference in colors. And we are going to rename these copies. Let's name this one purple. Press Enter. Rename this one, it's going to be green. And rename this one, it's going to be blue. After renaming them, we are going to place left click on this layer. This is the blue one. Up, left click to bring this pop-up menu. This pop-up menu has got blending options. When you click on blending options, you get another window with list styling, list styles. With this list styles, we are most interested in color overlay. Color overlay, when you click on color overlay, you see it automatically gives you the color and the effects applied right away, because I had already used this color when I was making the first video and preparing myself for this tutorial, and this is what comes right away. But in this color overlay, after in the list style menu, you will see it has gotten blend modes. These are various blend modes you can play around, make different colors in an image, particular image colors you want and you wish. This is what I just wish to do. Then you can play around with opacity level, how you want the image saturating into the color to saturate into an image, just like that. So this image is right away complete one, just simple as that. It's an image and it's the color we had before, just like this. You can compare, this is it, blue color applied onto the original image, the photocopy of this one. Let's go into another. Let's apply colors this second image, and this will be green, but also doing the same step, simple steps. Place you are on your mouse, place your option button, then click on blending options. When you click on blending options, gives you another window, pop-up window. Go to color overlay, click on it. It gives you the same color, but you have to play around with these colors now. When you click on this color, gives you another color picker window. This is where I'm going to select a new color to apply on this one, and in this new color I'm going to hit going to use F. I'm going to use, I'm going to give you a code now to put here. It will be 00FF12. Green, like that. Green. Press OK. And then change the blend mode into overlay to have a cool color applied on it, just like that. Simple, like a professional. Press OK, and the color is applied on a duplicate shoe, on a duplicate image we made before. Just like this, see? You can compare this. Wonderful. Let's now change and apply colors on another image, and the final one, which is purple. Hit the option button on your mouse, that is right, left click. Click on blending options to give you a layer styling window. Hit on color overlay and then change this color. This color is going to be, the code is going to be F600FF to get that purple color. Hit OK and then don't change the blend option, the blend mode, because it's already in green. If you change it another way, it won't give you the option you had, but you can play around with this blend mode to get any color that you wish. Mine is color overlay. You're going to use overlay mode. Press overlay mode. You can also change with opacity how you want color to blend on an image. Then what you wish is what you do. Press OK, and it's a complete work done. Wonderful. Just like a boyfriend, and the few steps we have done that. Please thank you for watching, and if you are new, if you like this video, I hope it's helpful to you. Please subscribe my YouTube channel. Let us grow together. Hit the notification button, and if you want notifications about the new uploads I'll be making on this channel, hit the notification button. It will be 100% guaranteed that the notifications will come. Boom, 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 boom. See you in the next video. It's LaTeX.